Good morning, dear teachers and my dear students. Hearty welcome to 10th Standard Social Science MCQs Learning. Today, I am before you to present a new lesson, that is 7th lesson in Geography. I welcome you all to the 7th lesson in Geography, India, the Land Resources. So, unit number 7, again in this, there are about 20 MCQ questions, and fill in the blanks of the textbooks are answered. Make use of it and don't forget to record your answers and inform me. Share it with your friends as well. The total first question is before you. The total area net zone is in India. The total area net zone is option A 42.42%, 40%, 40.22%, 45.32%, 50.12%. Which is the correct one? So let us see the answer. The answer is 42.42%. MCQ question number 2. The land which is not taken up for cultivation due to certain soil deficiency is called fertile land, cultivable land, fallow land, cultivable wasteland. So among the given option, which is the correct one? The land which is not taken up for cultivation. Okay. The answer is cultivable wasteland. MCQ question number 3. A type of farming in which the production of crops is consumed almost by the farmer and his family, leaving only a small portion for sale, is called humid farming, plantation farming, subsistence farming, intensive farming. Which is the correct one? Dear students, among the options, the correct one is subsistence farming. The next question. MCQ question number 4. A patch of forest is cleared and burned to be cultivated for a few years until the fertility of the soil is reduced, is called shifting farming, plantation farming, subsistence farming, intensive farming. Which is the correct one? The correct answer is shifting farming. Dear students, in this subsistence farming, you have two types, shifting cultivation and sedentary cultivation, or you know, settled cultivation. You need to make use of it. You need to know it. Okay, need to know the difference between. MCQ question number 5. A method of farming in which a large amount of capital and labor are applied per unit of land is called shifting farming, plantation farming, subsistence farming, intensive farming. Which is the correct one? The correct one here is intensive farming. In intensive farming, large level of land is used, then modern scientific methods are applied, huge investment is made, and yield is also more. A system of farming in which crops are grown for the market is called shifting farming, commercial farming, subsistence farming, intensive farming. Among the options, the correct one is commercial farming. Here the sales are done, the crop is sold in the market. Mixed farming means, among the options you need to choose the correct one. A method of farming in which large amount of capital and labor are applied per unit of land. It is a type of agriculture in which a patch of forest is cleared and burned to be cultivated. Agriculture involving the cultivation of crops and livestock rearing, growing two different crops together. So among the options, the correct one is agriculture involving the cultivation of crops and livestock rearing. The cultivation of crops in areas which receives sufficient rainfall, crops are grown without the help of irrigation, is called humid farming. The Kharif crop season from the September to December, June to September, March to May, January to April. Which is the correct one? June to September. Melon, cucumber, oil seeds, some pulses, vegetables are commonly grown in this season. The correct answer is Zaid season. The largest producer of rice in the world is China. This state is the largest producer of wheat in India. West Bengal, Madhya Pradesh, Uttar Pradesh, Karnataka. Which is the correct one? The correct one is Uttar Pradesh. MCQ question number 13. The main source of Gur and Kansari is wheat, paddy, sugarcane, tobacco. So which is the correct one? The correct one is sugarcane. MCQ question number 14. The land not used for cultivation is called desert land, fallow land, uncultivated land, net sown area. Which is the correct one? The correct one is fallow land. Farmers use primitive methods of cultivation in the northeastern states, Odisha and Madhya Pradesh. This method of cultivation is called subsistence farming. The sowing takes place in June, July, when the southwest monsoon starts. The statement refers to summer season, Rabi crop season, Kharif crop season, Zaid crop season. The Kharif crop season is the correct answer. The second largest producer of rice in the world is India. The state with the largest production of wheat in India is Bihar, Punjab, West Bengal, Uttar Pradesh. The correct answer is Uttar Pradesh. And MCQ question number 19. The largest producer of sugarcane in the world is? Options are Cuba, India, Brazil, Maldives. The correct answer is Brazil. Now we are in the last MCQ. The second largest producer of tea in the world is India. Dear students, now it is the time for fill in the blanks. Let us go to fill up the blanks. These are the fill up the blanks given in the textbook. You answer it. I read it for you. The land which is not used for cultivation is called. A system of farming involving both crops and livestock is known as dash farming. The crops grown in between Kharif and Rabi season are called dash crops. The largest rice producing state in India is dash. So the correct answers, let us see. First one is the land which is not used for cultivation is called fallow land. A system of farming involving both crops and livestock is known as mixed farming. The crops grown in between the Kharif and Rabi seasons are called Zaid crops. The largest rice producing state in India is Bengal, West Bengal. Dear students, so far we have discussed about 20 multiple choice and 4 fill up the blanks in this chapter. I wish you all the best. Thank you, dear teachers. Study well and keep watching all the lessons. Thank you.